Welcome, Cobra Kai fans. I got some good news if you're a fan of
Mike fucking Barnes.
So let's get started. One of the photographers that is working on set kinda sorta leaked a few photos on Instagram of Mike Barnes' furniture store location. You may also remember that Mike's furniture store was burnt down in season 5. Now in the first photo, as you can see here, this is the outside of the furniture store, and you can see the film crew prepping, and Atlanta, Georgia is where they obviously filmed Cobra Kai. So now let me show you a clip of the exact location in season 5 episode 3 when Chosen and Daniel followed Mike Barnes from his home to his work. And here you can see the three of them as well from the outside in the same episode. Now, this is the second photo with the caption Friday Night Lights. I wouldn't look too much into this as it's the same location, just nighttime. The film crew could just be ending the day, wrapping up, or doing a night scene. Okay, now, if you're a big Mike Barnes fan like I am, then you are most likely disappointed to see Sean Kanan appear in only 2 episodes in season 5. Now, as for why they are back at this location after the furniture store has been burnt down is currently unknown, but this tells me Mike Barnes is back and will have more screen time, as he should considering the hype of bringing him back in season 5. This also tells me that there is more to this story, such as maybe it was an inside job. And in all honesty, I want to see Karate's bad boy doing some crazy shit. I have plenty of Mike Barnes theories that you should check out on my channel, as I will post the links down below. That is it for this episode. Tell me your thoughts, or if you have any theories from these two photos of Mike Barnes' furniture store location, by commenting down below. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and until next time, thanks for watching.